Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic LibreOffice tutorials how to use a filter. Okay, now I will open Calc spreadsheet and then for example I will insert number okay into 10. Next I will create text in here like mango, banana, then apple, orange. And now if you want to create filter, you can sort like in here, this column. The next, click at this tools, auto filter. Click yes. And then if you click this drop down menu, it will be show for filter by color, conditions, or sort by descending and ascending. Like in here, I will change color in here into yellow. And this color, we set into red. Again, red. The next, if you want to filter in it by color, then select red. It will be only sort in a red. If you change again into yellow, it will be changed into yellow. You also can set by conditions, like in here. Like I will set for not empty. This is for not empty. And you can change again, like into empty. This is for empty. To reset, you can click here to clear filter. Okay, that's it, how to use filter in LibreOffice. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.